Bring it on!
Now we're talking. These things can really only do this like 2 damage, and when they leave, they also just get new cards that start off with cube. Let's keep down damage to this thing, this car.
Thank you.
Okay, this won't do. I have to keep attacking this moving car. Perfect.
What the real?
Now you have to choose who to spend the banging points with. So you will definitely be missing
okay.
something if you bang all the user. All the girls event are a special memory while attending
okay.
Hella users and else's event will give them their character low.
No.
There are also alternative skins from flying events uses music in.
Okay.
Well, definitely music then. What the heck? This is hard as hell. Okay, actually it's not that hard. You see the hard side? That's above the head. That's the ones you spend bang points on. I forgot what her name is. Yuna. And is that Win 6th? I'm not sure if that's 6th. Amber, okay. Okay. So this is where you should be making a save. Jeez, want to talk, my freaking cold is... So make a save here and then, okay, and then, okay, I will just see what the bang event, so I will not be doing the games, not doing any games, basically any mail related bang events. Let's see this, if you can get more banging points later on, because if not, this is really simple. Oh, you actually do get one asset banging points later on, which makes this even more complicated. Okay, I will first see Gabe spawning event. How the heck do you... Okay, wait, what? Okay, you can actually spend any banging points on Gales. Okay. You can select head to destination, which means just means to go to the next mission, but I'm not done here. Okay. Oh shit. check. Voilà. Someone need to just make a museum and then freaking like give it to users, but he will have to give a lot bet for that with money. Obviously, the loyalty. That is something, I guess. You get a saw. Apparently, with the saws, you have to put it, install it. This cosmetic section of the game. I don't see any freaking sauce here. I don't see any source. Yeah. I mean, it's just a custom, and it doesn't do really anything. I think this is actually a glitch. This.
Now, a matter of course. A matter of course.
This new.
I did it.
Now, I need to keep getting better. Now.
Woohoo!
Alrighty. That's how it's done.
Alrighty. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Diligence is its own reward. Of course. May fortune favor you all. Well, no, that should take care of things. Well, no surprise there.
Now...
All right, got it!
Let's go.
Yeah, I did it!
I must train even more.
Level up.
I forgot who this is. Oh, I think it's Teo.
Nice!
I got a little stronger!
Alright.
Yeah, just like that!
Stats updated. Well then? I grew a little.
Any day now.
Nice.
Let's see.
I did it. Yay, I did it.
I must continue to train.
I did it.
Okay.
I did it.
No.
Okay, and that's that. Okay, so where exclamation marks means that it is the where you are supposed to go to talk to advance the story. Yellow exclamation marks means that you can spend buying pawns at. That is what it means. Some freaking what's that thing called? Right, you can use music to it. I wonder when I had my jet cut off the shoulder. Some can't wait to get jet. I need to take a screenshot of this. It's just really funny. Okay, that was kind of cringy and also kind of boring. We can all agree that well, useless. It was not much better, actually. Well, the both are not that good, but there seems to be more story with users. Before doing the other bank events, I will now go back with the dialogue earlier. I speed it up and a little. You will know what I'm talking about. The test earlier. In this room. Where are you kidding? All right. Here. Nothing special, but I don't want to skip this dialogue. Let's see what those dialogues are about. She will be definitely be next. This is the exit to the outside. I could use this one, but only at a great cost. If we can use this, I can use this. In the air, definitely. I mean, with Rex being the immortal, I am not actually the only one who can use it. Use this asset. Other characters should not be using the acid, but they can if they want to. Kirk can use the acid. Elder can also use the S. There's too many freaking Ashut characters in the party now. It's freaking look at this shit. Holy shit. Could should not be in here. Oh, cannot be removed from the party. What the hell? Actually, I want to see what Angelica have to say to you. Part. Okay, we'll see. What is our? This card is looks at you. Looks at your directions. Get that is kind of neat. Damn, this place is really scenic.
I said, what other choice do I have? Mule Mirage is a path already set, its gears already in motion. It was the only solution I could manage to find, a scheme only I could possibly devise.
How synthetic this freaking like, it's not looking at some kind of like asshole like cartoon or something like that.
Thank you.
in the middle of something here, actually. Okay, that is by far the best banging scene so far. There's the voice acting in some parts and the story. Did she wear this during the tea ceremony? I don't remember she wearing this. I don't remember what the hat she wore. This is not suit for her though. Not this either. These clothes are more suit for God. I think that this still looks best on her. It is either that one or this one. We just have this on for her for a while. Okay, if she's wearing that, then anyone also need to wear that. Maybe new student. Eddie, not Eddie. I don't know what the heck Eddie is. This thing just gets in the way. Get that shit out. Rex don't lie. Things that is hard things that get in the way. Except one hard thing. It's too the hard. The hard thing that is in question have to be like that from Rex. Okay, so next of this, what's next? Okay, so that is. There's no question about whether I want that or not. So, in that case, I will be saving it now, saving the game. The next one have to be either Juna or I don't know who the head that is actually. Who the head is that? Okay, that is this. Actually, let's do. It's tied to this. Next.
What Rin is going through right now is scarier than anything I can imagine. And then there's Elfin and Alisa and all the others. Even Muse, Yuna, and Altina too. They're all trying to face their feelings in these dark times.
Okay, that is what this. I thought she's being jelly or something.
If they can do it, so can I. If I could just find the courage.
So this part is being voice act. What that tells me is that this is also kind of important. Actually, it is important. Almost there. Why the heck are you keeping secrets from your brother, but also future empire? Okay, now it is only Yuna, Juna, and Emma. The discount LaGuardia. What the heck's wrong with instructor and student relationships, as long as it's in a consensus? I mean, obviously, if the student is not of legal age, that would not be good. That would be creepy. I'm talking strictly about like legal relationships between instructors and students. There's nothing wrong with that. What the heck is this? Who freaking ruined the ball? Ruined the thing here. It's freaking beat the shirt out of it. That's nothing. Rex has beaten much bigger fox than that.
There's no telling what the future holds. I have to face these feelings while I still can. It's different from Crossbell, when he saved me. I've never felt like this before.
Juna is getting like better, the kind of thing. At basketball, like, should not there something like happen when a relationship is basketball? Like, what the hell? So that is sad one. So where the head is the rest, huh? Okay, these books are actually the ones that you bought from the item stores. I think this one, I don't think you can buy it out from anywhere. Maybe you picked it up along the way or something. Challenge at the button. That's so exactly what's this challenge? Car game or okay. Maybe that other game? POM. Okay, now Emma, but I don't think there's enough recording time for that, so I will do the next video.
Now.
And then there's also a try chest number 22 that you have to